Good afternoon. How are you? I tell you, I am out here. My daughter's out training with her dog, and I'm here today with you. This is author Talicia Smith, and we're going to do a What's Up Wednesday today. And I tell you, excuse if I look a little tired. I'm a teacher by trade. I'm cleaning out my classroom. But, you know, I just wanted to greet each of you and to talk to you about what's on my mind today and what the Lord has been depositing in me, and I want to share it with you. And I just believe that these times when we get together is to share. My whole vision and my whole inspiration is to share with you from daily life, just to share with you what God is doing through my life that it might inspire your life. And so I have some things going on with my daughter, some medical things. She's have some medical conditions that, you know, just can be stressful for the whole family at times. And so the other day I was reading something. It was not related to her illness, not related to that, just reading something. It was a inspirational faith, you know, those little memes and posts that pop up. And it was just talking about how God was working on our behalf and how something great was getting ready to happen. And I realized that there was a checker in my spirit that I wasn't quite where they were. It was kind of like, okay. But we know that all things work together for the good of those who love the Lord and are called according to his purpose. So he's always working. He says we go from glory to glory to glory. So he's always working on something good and something better. So after I read and I was kind of like, there was a check in my spirit. And I really felt like the Holy Spirit says, check your faith. Your faith is low. Check your faith. And so anyway, so I was led to the book of Mark the other week. And even with this check your faith, I was led to the book of Mark where the man is with his son and the disciples and the people are arguing about the situation. And the people come up to him and they're like, hey, you know, how long has your son been like this? The boy was seizing and having convulsions and having trouble. And they were like, how long has he been like this? You know? And so, you know, they're having this discussion about the situation and who has sinned that these things are happening. You know, there's another passage of scripture and Jesus says, none of it. It's also that my glory might be revealed. And so then in this story, it's interesting that what happens next is he says, hey, look, this is what the dad's talking to Jesus. This is our situation. This is what's going on. And he says, if you can, have pity on us. And Jesus replies to the man and he says, if you can, all things are possible for him who believes. And so in that very moment, he says, I believe, help my unbelief. And so today I just wanted to log in to say, believe again, be encouraged again, have faith again. And so just in that scripture there in Mark 9, where the father is there with the concern for his child, your concern may not be your child this morning. Your concern could be your life. It could be work. It could be retirement. It could be having space to sit. You know, these moments right now for me are very rare to have a moment just to be at peace and sit. I squeeze them in, even though I probably should be doing other things. But, you know, whatever your issue is, you know, he says to this man that has a serious issue with his son that is concerned for his child's life. And he says, but if you can believe, all things are possible to him who believes. And so on our What's Up Wednesday, I want to ask you, do you really believe? Do you really believe that God's going to come through for you again? Do you really believe that God is who he says he is and that every word and every promise in his word is true? So on this What's Up Wednesday, what's up with your faith today? Do a faith check. And if not, cry out like the man did concerning his son. He says, Father, I believe. Help my unbelief. So that is my prayer for you on this What's Up Wednesday with author Talicia Smith, that you would be encouraged with your walk. You check your faith and you would believe again. Have a great day. Blessings in Christ.